brings up now the EDJ question of the day. Eddie, which coach would you choose to win the Jack Adams Award this season?
Yeah, well, I kind of let the cat out of the bag there a little bit earlier. It is very difficult, but I look at the job that Todd McClellan has done with the Edmonton Oilers this year. Yes, it helps when you have Connor McDavid, but Peter Chiarelli, the general manager, made some moves. He brought in some experience. He brought some veteran guys in there. They still have a very young team, and to consider that Edmonton was within a couple of points of winning the division, I never saw that coming. And I think when we always look at the head coach, the coach of the year, JB, and I don't know if it's right or wrong, but we always look at teams that excel. It's not easy to coach great teams either. I would put Joel Quenneville in the final three. I think you got to put Mike Babcock in your final three. If you would have asked me this probably 10 weeks ago, Bruce Boudreau would have been in the mix, right, until they ended up having a real difficult time. But for me, I got to look out west to Todd McClellan, just looking at the complete package and where Edmonton was and where they are now. I would tip the hockey helmet to Todd McClellan at Edmonton for Coach of the Year.